really would have liked to actually make that shot there, but that's fine. Okay. Please. Oh my god, dude. Let's go. That was like pretty much instant. Yo, Beast, if you're still here, what's your best house time? So I think this is probably up there with one of my best attempts. .320? Jesus. That's pretty crazy. Dude, let's go. 3:23. I was messing that up earlier. I'm glad I didn't mess it up here. Thank God. Oh, come on. Yeah, what's up, Spaghetti? He had an instant floor clip, but had a bad ending, and it could have been a 1x. Oh, dang. Dude, I wonder what the best house time we can get. I wonder what it could be. Okay, can I please just not mess up this? Okay. Oh my god, yes. Dude. Holy crap, it's actually paying off. I swear 31's possible. Also, dude. Sub 6, dude. I was practicing literally everything. Every little thing. Because I was ashamed of my gameplay. earlier. This is crazy. This is a crazy pace, but we all know that can be over at any second. Yo, what's up, John Trent? How you doing? Yo, Beast, I learned your setup in Toy Barn with the token storage. I'm gonna attempt it. Yeah, I figured out how it works. Yeah, my slime time method here actually works pretty well. You shoot him, walk into him, and then you just stand still and keep mashing. You see, I don't even know what infinite setup even is. Or, sorry, logouts. Yo, what's up, Ignite? How you doing, man? The logout, it really is a machine. Like, I don't even understand how he plays. He's just that good. Okay, here we go. Let's see how this goes. Got it. There you go. Whew. Okay. Now the second part comes. Can I actually get the token? Dude, let's go. Oh, we're in there. We are in there, dude. Okay. Calm down. This can still go really bad. Alright. Yeah, don't ever get excited during a game. Because it'll just go bad. Not that good of claw energy, but I'll take it. You know, I kind of just wing it there. I mean, I know roughly where I'm supposed to stand, of course, but... Oh, you're talking about the boss. I thought you were talking about the token. I was like, oh yeah, I kind of just wing it towards the end with the token. Alright, that wasn't terrible. Could have been a little bit better, of course, but yeah, I'll take it. You see, yeah, I'm not gonna get excited because I had that six hour attempt stream that I had the other day. Now, see, what did I just say? God damn it. Yeah, 6 hours of attempts and I had runs like this and it all went bad, so I don't know. We'll just see, I guess. Oh, okay. Alright. choking it, guys. Don't messing up stuff. Yeah, that's actually fine. It wasn't that bad, but I did lose some time. Oh! Had a mini heart attack there. Yeah, I had golds like these earlier when I was doing attempts, and I just didn't save them because I was like, I kind of want to have it during a run. Like, if I PB or something, I want to keep those golds there because it looks cool. But, yeah. Obviously, I should have just kept them, but it's fine. Yo, what's up, Dave? Oh, let's grab. I think sub 13 is possible. I just think you have to have a really, really great house and literally everything else, I think. Alright, yeah, it's definitely possible. Okay, I didn't lose much. I didn't lose that much, okay? So that's good. It was like, it was only 3 seconds. I don't think I'm going to go for Tarmac Trick or YOLO this run. Because I'm obviously really ahead. But I don't know. I did practice it earlier, but I don't know if I really should. Because I feel like I could kill this run if I do. And that was an alright Toy Barn encounter. Wasn't. Oh my god. I'm still a minute ahead though. Well, this is where. Okay, good. This is where I can lose all my time. If it doesn't go well. Stupid mouse, dude. Nope, come on. Oh my god, wow. Alright. Okay. Please. Oh, thank god, dude. I am so happy that it actually worked. Alright. I'm out of the woods for now, yeah. So far, I'm actually really impressed with how much this is actually going well. I guess practice really does pay off. Because I practiced... really? That's a horrible cycle. I practiced everything for a while because I just wanted to actually have competition. I guess with the way I was playing earlier, I just didn't think so. I didn't think I could hold up. But it's actually really helped me. Please. Okay, good. I've actually missed that a couple times today. That was so freaking close. Like, really. I'd love to collect all the coins on this slide at some point. Because lately I've been actually missing all of the coins because I'm horrible. Yeah. Thank God. It actually worked. Dude. The coins are actually working today. 50. I don't even have to collect an extra one. My stomach is already hurting. Please, okay. That was good. That was actually a really good elevator hop, considering. Oh, split, please. I keep clicking off of it. I don't have global hotkeys enabled. I need to actually have them enabled, but I'm just worried I'll mess up something. It's fine, I'm already gonna have to retime it later. Okay, here we go. Oh my god. Alright. Really? I'm glad I didn't exit there. Oh my god, I would have been so screwed. Okay. That was scary. I'm so glad I didn't exit there. God. I already did that once a couple days ago. And oh my god. I was panicking. Alright, good. Okay, Zerg. bump into me like that? Jesus. You know what? Fuck it. Just fuck it. Oh, God. Oh my fucking god. Oh. Okay. Okay. Oof, okay. Matt, please, okay. God. Oh my god, dude. Oh, I literally can't breathe. Literally everything went right except for Spaceland. Spaceland was literally the only mistake I had. And also I recorded the or have the Amarek recording as well. I'll probably upload that to upload onto YouTube so you can have. I noticed that the volume was pretty low, so I'll upload that. Oh my god, dude. Like, I can't even explain. Like, I wasn't going to do YOLO or Tarmac trick. I wasn't going to, but then I saw that you posted no YOLO, and I was like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna do it. And I did. And that was probably the most clutch I've ever been as a speedrunner, probably. That was probably my most. Probably one of my most proud moments I've ever had as a speedrunner. And if you weren't here, Beast, this run probably wouldn't have had a 27. I probably would have gotten like a mid 28. It was definitely the best decision ever. And I did practice it, so I was somewhat consistent with it, but I just didn't want to risk it. But dude, I can't believe I skipped 28. I can't believe I skipped 28.